play for him, it's a slaughter. Just quit, you won't make it out the quarter. He the best in Matt and y'all basic. Strip the ball, he gon' get him butt naked. Hey, do your old school dance, get sticky on a farm. Hey, get sticky.
I ain't gonna hold you, I was low key tight, bruh, Seth, yeah, unless they choose to go all mad. Yeah, I do, Fitty Wop. You go check my channel. I got a few videos. I did a recent video on coverage D, man. I got some Run D videos on the channel. I got some locking up escape. I got a few tutorial videos on the channel. I don't do it in practice mode though. I do it in actual gameplay, because you can make anything look unstoppable in practice mode. It's hard to do it in live gameplay. So I see it. So everybody thinking OG gonna take it. Emmanuel, you say Rob, since he the Rob low key knocked off some heavyweights though. So he definitely ain't no pushover. He knocked over some OGs. Yeah, Zeke, I figure I'm like, I know you probably have something to do. Now that one's gonna be a lot harder, Fitty. Unless I'm like labbing with people who hit me up, I'd low key be kind of strapped for time to just play random unranks. I ain't even gonna lie to you. He gotta be like the Saints. You probably gotta run nickel to make it them kind of, you know. I mean, they got the rosters are up to date. The rookies and stuff not on there. Oh, this game ain't starting off good for him. Excuse me. I'm not sure exactly what they had planned for play number one from scrimmage. Oh, y'all, so y'all don't want OG to repeat?
No, no doubt about that one, because in their daydream, this was going to be a dream play.
That low key would be fire, Rail. If they let you go in practice mode with somebody, that would be fire. You know what I want them to bring back though? I want them to bring back squads on Reds. Madden 12, they had Red squads. They called the team up. They need to bring that back. Bring that back and your boy will be happy. Cause team up on Reds was fire. Same format as Madden's Ultimate Team squads, but it was just on Reds and they played us and took it away. Who up 28-14, Juwan? That you said that's what the score gonna be? And I am here at 14-13.
And the offensive penalty has us back where we started as they come up on a first and 10.
I want some more root beer though.
Shotgun now for Breeze. Out of the backfield, that's complete to Kamara. It's a loss of a yard there. And now
but EA don't care about us, bro. They don't give us nothing on Reds, bro. Like, no love. Like, it's what? It's May. And they still haven't fixed the jerseys on Reds. They still ain't fixed the jerseys. You still can't wear your color rush jerseys in rank match.
Saints first down on a gain of 16 yards.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection.
Next turn is going to be tiers. So tier one teams like the Niners and Chiefs is going to be in the first round. Tier two teams like Patriots, Vikings, etc., third round. And then we'll just keep lowering the tiers as we go up. So that's how we're going to do it. Oh, Nigel, I already polished off that chicken, Famo. I had chicken and a little root beer. Emmanuel, I hope they don't. I don't want cross play. I ain't even gonna hold you. I legit don't want cross play.
Got a man open. It's Thomas. It's a touchdown for New Orleans. Michael Thomas there to make the grab as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter.
Young OG hopping out that gate quick, boy.
On for the point after. And it's good as the Saints have a 7-0 lead.
Get up, Aiden, get on his head, cuz. Not only did he lose, but they didn't even stream. Get on him. Let him hear it. Tell him about himself. Yeah, the chicken was fire. The root beer was fire. I don't know why I have been like craving root beer. Root beer is low key delicious though. Now I gotta drink some water. I wouldn't want crossplay, Travis, because PlayStation, y'all be glitching, man.
Not the start that they were hoping for. The interception on the first play.
Like, y'all be glitching.
6 points the other way. How do you going for Evans, but that pass is intercepted. Picked off by Marcus Williams.
Hey, is OG the PS4 GOAT?
Lutz to try to end the PAT.
Is he the PS4 GOAT? Nah, Trey, I ain't even going to make you wait, bro. Go ahead. By the way, this is looking, we'll be over there soon. Go ahead, Trey. I ain't even going to make you wait.
Throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
Aiden, Ruby is so fire, though.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They
Hey, so he not the GOAT? OG not the PS4 GOAT is what y'all are telling me.
Three interceptions now in this first half, and you hate to ask the question, but let's be honest. We're thinking about it. Do you need to go in a different direction next series?
Potentially.
Hey, he beat a couple other dudes who nice though.
Not really his stature here.
He beat a couple other dudes who was nice though.
They've got to weigh things about who's behind him. Do they think he can snap it back into gear? Maybe change up the play calling to help him out a little bit.
Huh? Yeah, you should have heard him down there yelling, screaming, going crazy. For real.
And he'll only get a yard to bring up 3rd and 1.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely.
Nope, Austin, you stuck there, bro. You stuck there, Austin.
Breeze gonna try and throw on 3rd down.
I'm about to
get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. But forget the run on 3rd and 1. They shock the D and rip off a pretty big play.
How much though, Galaxy? OG don't play for free.
And he's a perfect 6 for 6 here to start the ball game.
How much?
Working from the gun, it's Breeze. And he'll lay out and pull it in. What a diving catch there. 17 there in the New Orleans first down.
Well, partner, when you ask anyone other than your QB to throw the ball,
you must have a lot of confidence, or you think you're really going to fake them out. And it looks like they did exactly that.
Yeah, going deep in the playbook and a great grab on the other end. Now Breeze. Thomas has got it. Complete. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. The Saints with a football here to be...
Hold on, y'all. I'm sending this message out.
As they are looking at a second and five situation. The Saints with a football here to begin quarter number two.
Vibe and be Tolo, Penguin. Five situation. OG tough. Yeah, OG tough. Man, Gallus, you ain't really trying to play for no stat. Why are you out here capping like that?
After a gain of five, they'll wind up being about a length of the football short here on third down.
Galaxy, I'm a middleman. Send me the 1,000 right now. Because you sound like you're going to burn off that 1,000. Yeah, trouble. Yeah, full effect. Oh, if he would have racked that, he was gone.
Complete. The gain of five that time gives him the conversion and makes it first and goal. Here we go, here
we go. He about to hit him with that dive. No, don't move him over there, fam. He about to hit you with the dive.
He gets halfway home from the 4 down to the 2-yard line. A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive.
Well, you deserve it, Bobby. We don't feel for you. We don't feel for you. Galaxy, send me the 1,000 then. Send me the 1,000. We gonna middleman that jump.
They'll give it to him up the middle. And he is in for the score. Touchdown, New Orleans.
Emmanuel, he big capping. He big capping.
And the Saints able to stretch that lead out further. Lutz good on the extra point. And it's now 21-0. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off.
He want to play. Oh, he want to play OG. Like he was dog. Rod was dying in the first game.
Dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here, or an inability to put any points.
Like he was.
This one might be over by half.
Oh yeah, this is man. This might be a GG in the chat.
The sack coming from defensive end Cameron Jordan.
This might be a GG's in the chat. If he try, if he throw this to Perriman, it's a GG. Okay.
Second down, and that's complete.
Yeah, Stacks, 21 rule. 21 rule. This is about to be back-to-back titles for OG, though.
Third down, an extra defensive back on the field. Working out of the gun, Winston.
Oh, no, that's a pick.
And that'll be incomplete.
Hey, Rock, hey, right now, Rob, like Rocky, when he was in a corner, like, cut me. Cut me, Lou. Like, he swole up right now. Now, let's see if he can stage that Rocky comeback. Wayne, you telling him to bet the stimuli check? Emmanuel, I'm not playing nobody for 1,000 unless I got somebody, one of my homeboys, is in the bushes of his crib waiting. That's the only way. GG's in the chat. Hey, that was the quickest PS4 championship we've had thus far. That was quick. I mean, good game, y'all. Yeah, that's GG's, man. Young OG, you know the vibes. Go ahead and send your boy a message on IG real quick. Robert, man, you made it to the ship. You should be very happy. You know what I'm saying? Give me a hug. Man.
And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. He'll get 15 and a Saints first down.
That was a nice yeah, that was fast.
And what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route.
and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his
man, shoes be having to work. Dog, hey, he did his thing to get there, though, man. Young OG just been on a tear, though. Young OG been on a tear of late.
Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
So, you know what I'm saying? You can't. OG been putting in work, bro.